Down to the river of his arms she went, carrying the weight away, carrying the weight away. There's something in my heart, feels nice and cold, reminds me of a joke that a little boy's told. And we all know.
So for this trip, I'm paddling my sea kayak from Beechburg, Ontario, back home to Halifax, Nova Scotia. There'll be no motor vehicles, just all self-propelled transportation. I'm doing this trip to promote a healthy lifestyle. I'm hoping that people will see this and become inspired with their own lives and start to do things that they enjoy, preferably that make them more active. I figure if I can do this, if I can paddle from Ottawa to Halifax, maybe you can walk to the store. The Ottawa River is mostly known for whitewater kayaking, rafting, play boating. I think it's going to be a really great challenge to try to get this 17-foot sea kayak down some of these rapids. Obviously, it's larger volume, so there's more of the boat for the water to grab. It makes it a little more difficult to roll. It's a different style of paddling than what I'm used to here in the Ottawa. Usually, I'm in my playboat, and you can bomb through pretty much everything. But with the sea kayak, I really have to be more strategic, use a lot more technique, and I'm basically trying to crash through a lot of these holes. The reason I'm paddling a sea kayak is because they're really fast. You can carry all the gear you need. They're made for a wide variety of conditions. Obviously, if I can paddle this thing down the Ottawa River, it'll be pretty safe for the rest of the journey, I'm sure.
It up.